Okay, so the M3's just arrived back from Alan Starkey at Camera Works, and I'm going to do an unpacking video. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely amazing. So let's open up the box. It's nicely packaged, and I'm going to open it up here, and at the side there. I send it away to be lubricated and cleaned and adjusted, so I'm very excited about how it's going to look when it's been opened. So just open it up there. It's there and there, nicely packaged, very secure, very safe. Open it up there and the side here. It's a very exciting moment. I've been waiting for this. I'm sure it's going to be completely amazing. So number one, we're going to take out all the padding inside and wrapped up in here. Okay, is the beautifully wrapped up, nice presentation, nice box. Okay, let's open up here. This is the video. This is the video of the unpacking. And it gets put together there, get the sides. Okay. And inside there, there's the camera just back, completely cleaned and lubricated. And let's go now, shall we, this? Wow, look at that. That's like new, isn't it? Look at that. Perfect. Taken out any scratches, cleaned, absolutely amazing. Like a brand new camera now. Look how clean it is at the back and the front and the sides. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful job there. It says Alan Starkey of Camera Works. And I sent him some other items to be just cleaned up, just to make sure, because when I bought it second hand, I didn't want to use it until he'd sort of, you know, run his eyes over it, checked it out. And here's the lens that goes with it as well. So let's open that up and see how the lens is. And again, I had that double checked by him. Just cleaned everything, taken it to pieces. So let's have a nice look. And there's the lens as well. Look at that. Isn't that amazing? Isn't that beautiful? Look, beautifully clean. All done. It looks, if you put that together with that, doesn't that look like a brand new, beautiful piece of equipment? Completely brand new. Look at that. Amazing job. Alan Stikes Camera Works in Bury. Everything is, it looks like it's just come out of the showroom, doesn't it? Straight out of the showroom. Also, he put a cover on for me as well, just to make sure. So that's the two items there. And then, and finally, I hope in there, let's see, put the invoice in there, which I will find later. Okay, so that's the camera and the lens back from Alan Sykes. Brilliant. That's the end of the video, and I'm very happy with that. See you later.